Hi, and welcome back to our open Stopmotion film project. Yesterday we got finished with the hand, and today we will start on the foot, but I have been running it around because I have a little issue with the printer. I've started on the new plastic, but it seems that plastic need as high temperature or even more than the old one, so and it stopped printing after a while. The printer is running, but it stopped putting plastic through, so I can't understand that. So I have to keep an eye on that. I will just go over there in just a moment, and then we will do this on this paper where we will make a foot on. And those of you who have followed know that the reason I use this very intricate pattern here is that it's the best way when I have to scan it afterwards. You know, I have to take pictures all the way around and over it, and I have to move around it, so it's kind of looking at the pattern that where it stands on, and the pattern that there is in the surroundings when I'm moving around. At the first I tried to, I thought I could do it like this, just make the me stand at one point and then turn the object around, but that are not working. And they also say so, but I thought that cannot be true. But it is. You have to go all the way around to make it. But I have to go over here and look. Looks better now, but I don't really understand, because the reason I bought this plastic was that in their they have a show you. I'm trying to multitask, and you know how good I am at that. Not good at all. The plastic brand name is Multivo, and up at, you cannot see anything because the mouse is the mouse stood in the way. But you can see the temperature is 270 degrees instead of, as you see on this chart. At the bottom, but then as soon as it has to lay the first layer, and the layer with the as 0.2 millimeter layer, it don't do it right. It stops. I'm afraid it's already have stopped. I go again. I'm sorry for this, but I need to have it to work. It's still printing. It's because I have shut off the fan. There is in front here, there is a little fan on it, and if that fan is running, I cannot keep the temperature on 270. It's right up there, you can see in the top end of the of what's possible for the printer, for the extruder. So, but I also have a blower in the cabinet, in the box it is in. So I hope that is enough. But you can see it's kind of a hassle to figure out how to. You can never count on what. Because that the sensor that measure the temperature on the extruder are not that precise. I'm using an infrared sensor to measure the temperature, and it is not, when I say it's 270, then it's maybe only 230 or I can try see how it's very difficult to. It's an infrared sensor, so it sent out a signal and measure your temperature in that way. So, and you have to hit the tip of the extruder exactly to, and that's difficult when it's firing. I hope it keeps on. But you can see on the chart. 230 degrees, but that is not enough. This at all, but we will keep an eye on it and hope it's what the first we want to put some glue on here. It have a lower melting temperature. I'll take another piece of cardboard to drag it out a little, spread it out on the cardboard. Oops. Pieces cut off. Don't. So, and now my fingers is and now it will dry before I'm finished with all the pumpling. While so we don't bend too much when it hits a water glue, so you know it like to bend. I'll go and look again if it's given up or what. It's still coming plastic out of the damn thing. So And close with that. Nice. See if that is still it is. So it always seems like I just before I get on, I always have to run around like a scolded chicken or something or another don't work or. And yesterday I gave in the kids workshop, I gave the wrong email address, mail address. You cannot even see it here because it's on that background, but you could see it on this. Give them the old one you don't have anymore. So, and I don't have that email address anymore. Maybe I should do it again. But I'm not using it, so why should I? I certainly hope this works. Else I have been paid a lot of money for nothing. And I cannot understand why the temperature has to be so high. And the extruder speed are the exact same as I say it shall be. But I can, when I can feed it too with a hand when I take all the feed mechanism off and I can feel that I need to get up there to press it too. That's crazy. But you let it run a little. These are still being. Maybe we should lay it down here a little. I should have done this much before I went on, but. You know, when things are not working, then you forget the time and you can, you think you can just get it done before you get on, but that was not the case today. I thought I had more time. There is a lot of preparation on. Even it don't seems like that, but there is. But another thing is that you can also, when you, those are, they are seeing this from my side, know it, but those who are seeing oh, it's because the delay. But as soon as this straightened out a little and dry, we will make a foot, and the hand I have put over behind the monitor, so. Whoopsie. There was sound on it. It's because I always keep an eye on I have a laptop over, so I can see if the stream are going through. Sometimes this night it was just the sound was up, but the stream was the picture was just a green screen to look at, and I don't know if it's Wirecast or what, because when I reload Wirecast, it's Wirecast is the video mixer. If I reload that, it's shut it down and open it again, then it's over, then it's okay. I don't understand why I do it, but it does it sometimes. So I don't know what the problem is. Now, of course, I cannot keep an eye on it all 24 hours. And I try to, and I have a moderator who also keep an eye on it, and especially now with the kids' workshop, because I will not have any bad behavior in there if kids are gonna use it, and sometimes they are trolls, and I don't think they care if it's kids or not. And there are other types of people I don't want in that, together with those children. So we will keep a close eye on it. I will go and get
find my...
I cannot find anything. It's already stopped working in the printer. I do not understand. It makes the platter, the first layers, and as soon as it comes to the thin layers, it stops. I will close it, and then I have to play with that tomorrow, because this is not going to work. And I don't understand why it suddenly is that problem. Something is wrong, and I don't know what. As you can see here, this was the last print I tried with the old. That didn't work. And this was the first print I tried with the new, and it was really fine until it's... I'll see... oops. You can see where I have my finger. There it starts to go wrong. It's kind of rough and... Okay. Then I turned the temperature up, and from 200, this was 260, to 270. And I got to here. And as soon as it starts on the small thin layer, you can see it have started to set the ground for the tree, but it's kind of getting messy. Understand why. Because you can see it's very fine in the first layer here. Uh-huh. maybe it's too hot.
I don't know.
And what I don't understand that is, I have printed tons of trees with 230 degrees without problems. And now suddenly, it has to be... Why is that? Understand. There's something wrong, I don't understand. See what temperature we are at. now we try with 230 degrees and the fan on, and then if that don't work, we will not do it more tonight.
set.
We will forget that part because we run into max temperature. And then we got an error. So that was not as expected. Anything, and the slogan is get print right the first time, so that was not the experience we had. Hey. With something else, and then we know what we need to make tomorrow. So you can see you can waste a lot of time on nothing at all. What a silence we got. That kind of nice. Maybe I will end up putting the old plastic on again. There must be something else wrong. Something else. What? But what can it be? Not good to know. Maybe there is a lot of stuff inside the extruder from the old plastics. I'll take it out tomorrow, see if I can get it clean inside. Something wrong. Need some more clay. And a knife. Where do we have? It's kind of weird. The silence in here, because I have not been there for months. The printer always have been running. Tomorrow we will give it an overhaul or what we should call it. Problem is, and hopefully it is running, and I see you again tomorrow. It's kind of hot at first. It kind of needs heat like the plastic too. But luckily not that much. Hmm? That was not a good start on a night. But I hope you forgive me for trying to get it running. Always think if you just do one more thing, then it's okay and it will be up and running. And then you do one more thing and one more thing and one more thing. And before you know it, you have used the whole day and the whole night on it. It's the same when we are fixing computers. They can kind of do the same to us. And when you get stressed, you don't really have any good ideas, then you start to getting it worse and worse and worse because you are not thinking right. Guessing. I think we all know that, how that is. When we go down that road, thank you. back. Down. I think we start to have the form. I will take something for drink. Just a moment. Thank you. We will not make him flat-footed. So we won't give him a little. Maybe.
that right?
Spread a little, not that that is natural, but we need to get them printed and formed like that. Otherwise we cannot get them animated. We don't. And, move. Pushing around with everything. It'll be looking a little weird when we do it like this. But we will put it together again. It's kind of broken a little bit. What's wrong? This one, you haven't put it together. Another break. Can't have that. I should have ramped it more together when I put it up. I'm afraid my thought was elsewhere. I think they were trying to figure out what was wrong with the printer. Regardless of how many times one says that we do that tomorrow, you can't help think what can I do and what should I do. It's kind of hard to let it be. So very long toes, but time by she was a little closer to the apes than we are, so kind of. Oops. use. I think we'll end up doing what we nearly always end up doing. Put some sticks in them. Because they break when I... So I will get some grill sticks. What should the world be doing without grill sticks? Sorry, my friend. We need to have a little hold on you. Big toe. thing to get like that. Okay. So no one knows that sticks in there beside you and me. We are holding tight. With that info. Shoot. This one. Yes. Shorten it down a bit. It's too high this way. Sorry, we have a little cold. The fall is over us and the winter is coming, so we always get a little something. And if you don't catch it yourself, then the grandkids catch it and give it to you for free. They are very generous in that direction. Should have put it better together. But I promise if I don't have the printer fixed tomorrow, then I will not start to try to fix it while I'm on. I was just so sure that when I got the new plastic, then everything would be fine. But we know now that's not the case. It is actually a simple machine, so there's not many more things that can be wrong than the extruder is filled with goo of some kind, because we have had to increase the temperature all the time. Some of it have maybe gotten stuck inside it. So that the plastic don't get a clean touch of the heat element. Like when there is what are you calling that? You know, in your coffee machine, and washing machine. From the water, it is collecting. We are saying calc, cork. I don't know what the English name for it is right now. Actually, I could, because that I can do. Use my I should. calcium on the heating, or lime is called too, on the heating element. So, but if you imagine that I have a burnt plastic layer inside the heating element, then it will be the same. What should I do without Google Translate? And the phone. Don't have room for it, a keyboard here on the table. So I'm kind of caught here. Are they still too? No meaning in making a lot of details when I take it off a little later. That's a waste of time. Best to get it right in this state. Before we get to the nitty gritty, back here, yeah. So you got them a little flat. is. Some of the kids have massive feet. I remember when my kids were teenagers and were living at home, and they have friends on visit. And in the entrance, they have put the shoes, and some of them were massive, twice the size of mine, nearly. Violin cases. Tall they have gotten to, all of them. Very tall. That was better. I still think that the foot is a little short, so maybe we should make a we cannot do that there because we have sticks in. What we can hear? No, some of the sticks are long enough. It's up there too. There were no sticks here. that much. Like this, at least. Get it glued together. That would be better. It was a little too short. Easier with the hand. I had that as a model here. It's hard to sit with the foot on your table at the same time as you work on this. And it would look funny too. Mm-hmm. little more normal if I did that, but we have to do this. I will visit the bathroom.
Just a minute. Oops.
Get some coffee. That was good. Let's see what we can do.
Well, it's okay. It's okay. Best remember to get some of the coffee while it's hot. This is actually a little obvious because we need this toe to stick a little more out. Giving it just a little more, I think. Just for the fun of it.
smoke.
Sometimes you can first see when you kind of have done it, and then you can see it. There's something wrong with the look of it. That's a long talk, but we have decided he have long talks. It. I can even hear when the bridge is starting tonight. That I haven't heard for a long time. With all the printer noise. It's very quiet. Of course, we can hear the fan from the computer, but that's it. That's all. It's kind of weird. That wasn't nice. distant sound. From the home. Probably from someone who wants to share all his great SEO tricks with me. And I will become a millionaire in a week if I just send him a couple of $100. But I don't want to be a millionaire. I just want to play with my clay. That's all. And make a little movie. For the fun of it. I would probably spend all the money and if I became a millionaire on clay and plastic and printers and exactly the same as I'm doing now, so so I kind of is a millionaire in that regard, because I am doing the same as I would be doing if I was so he has to sell his service elsewhere. Was what he wondered if I could speak clean. So now we have to take it if there are some big errors. Before we go further with the details. This is wrong. Oof. Let's see. Something in here. What? It's when I scrape on this, I get some colored stuff. Always good just to take a moment and look at it, and you can see stuff. Said in another way that you have to stop once in a while and look and not just press on like I often do, and that's of course also something to do with this is live, so I wanted to, there have to happen something, so I don't bore you to death. I probably do anyway, but
at least I can do my best. There's not much action movie in this. But who knows how exciting it gets when a film is made. Need attendance here so we can walk, I guess. I have to get a little anatomy in it, so we don't get any complaint for some doctor somewhere.
something. We need to. Well, I think it's starting to look like something. We can use for wood. If we can get the damn printer running. We can search on the net and see if someone had cleaned the extruder and how. Because one day I tried to screw the nozzle up, but it's very tight and there's some ceramics on it, so I was a little nervous too hard, so I could destroy something. That wouldn't be good. Then we had to get a new nozzle. Oh. A new extruder, and they come all the way from US, so that is well, maybe I should order one. So I had one, it's a spare one, and I also have thought about having the extra step motor laying around, so if anything happened to one of them, I just could change it. That would be nice to have. Get one like those in the machine here in the country. and go and give him a little more, yeah. So that the bone structure looked right. So don't cluck your heels together, my friend. Of course, then it will hurt.
A flat spot.
Maybe it's time to use that oil for this foot massage here. He need to get some tendons down to his toes so he can move them also. That's not the gold. I think I'll take a little oily. Sliding. Too much, but just a little. So he can wiggle with his toes. That's right. remember that a lot of this will disappear or get much less in the scanning and print. Looks a little more lovely. I have to visit the bathroom again. I will be back in a moment. Doing. It looks really weird in this perspective when I see it on the monitor, on the screen, because it kind of then the toes looks like they are twice as long, but they aren't. They are long, but not that long. Not that long. In it. My stomach is growling. I haven't gotten my dinner yet. That's it's what one can expect from a stomach at that time. Old copy, no food. So what can you expect? We should be finished with this one tomorrow and start on something else tomorrow too. if not anything bad happens. Already planted a lot of trees, so we need to do something about those. So we don't end up having to make trees for a month in a row. Keep up a little with those, but it depends a lot of how fast I can get the printer up and running. Lots of my time it will take. I think we only have the nails and then smooth everything out tomorrow, and then everything should be good, because we have again reached midnight here, and I will put reruns on and say thank you for watching and hope I'll see you again tomorrow. Good night from me. And see you tomorrow.